Yeah. Yeah.
You're strictly God.
What is distinctive about living things, according to this theory, is not that they are alive in terms of consciousness, but that they are complex. Such as the sun, which is vastly bigger than a bacterium, from a mathematical perspective, is also vastly simpler. A star might have an internal life that allows it to feel, but whatever that feeling is, it is much less than the feeling of being an E. coli. Now, I don't know what mofo wrote this, but to be so condescending to the sun as to say it doesn't have feelings that are worthwhile, not even worth the feelings of an E. coli. This man better watch his back. It's definitely a white male narcissist who wrote that.
Yeah.
I never meant to.